गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लोन पाइन कोआला सेंचुरी. इट इज़ अराउंड 12 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम द ब्रिस्बेन सिटी. यू नो, पिक द कोआलास, हैंड फीड द कैंगरूज, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो सी अ वाइड वेराइटी ऑफ अदर ऑस्ट्रेलियन वाइल्ड लाइफ. एंड दे मेंटेन देयर नेचुरल हैबिटेट, सो यू कैन एक्चुअली सी देम इन द नेचुरल सेटिंग.
And another thing about our trip is we are traveling on this trip with our cousins Sagar and Mithila. These are free food pouches you can grab to feed the animals and donate some amount if you wish.
ये ही है वो, ये ही है जिसने चालू किया था इसका सूप बना के.
This cute teddy bear like looking animal is a koala which is only found in Australia. Fun fact about them is they sleep 18 hours a day and eat only eucalyptus leaves. They look so cute and so excited to hold them. With koalas, there are two main experiences available, which is either to touch or hold the koalas. There are various other experiences available here, like meeting a dingo. So dingoes are kind of wild dogs, but they don't bark. They make sounds like a wolf. I would definitely recommend holding the koala, but if you don't want to hold the koala, you can opt for just touching and meeting the koala, which is quite cheaper than the hold.
Getting ready to hold koala?
Yeah.
Very excited.
Not excited.
This is the first time that I'm holding a koala, and they feel like teddy bears, literally. So now we head to the area where we have lots and lots of kangaroos, and here begins my struggle. Not interested. Finally, I found a kangaroo who was willing to eat.
Pakdi la hai na? Aathe maath fir. Maatha par aath fir hai.
These are rest areas built for kangaroos when they don't want to actually interact with people.
So we're just chilling today with some friends. Do you want to meet my friends today?
And this guy also agreed to eat.
You also notice there's a little bit of a hierarchy amongst the lorikeets. So they'll peck at the other, like junior ones, to say go away. So they're a little bit mean.